Okay.
There is no room for hope in this world. Only despair.
Come here. I got something for you.
Perfect. Die.
Cheers for that.
How about this?
Know your impotence.
I'll show you.
You want this?
It's still okay.
Well within
hang in there, or he'll quit being an idiot and stay back.
You offend me.
Find rage.
Parrot! No escape!
There I go.
Come here! I got something for you!
Cheers, you're a gem!
Let me get your tech!
There is no future that lies before you.
Senna,
I will face
you down
the
skin like you here!
What's coming? No good!
Tion, keep it together!
Maybe I got a little carried away.
You'll never let me drop.
Give it up.
Now we can finish him.
Ready to let loose.
No escape.
Let me give you a tank.
Same lands. Mm-hmm.
How about this?
Nice.
Yeah.
Ooh, look at health. Did the gamble. Let's see that 30% chance that I get to realize. Plate thing. Scary. First. Let's tie in the first. Purple thing. Attack, glimmering switchblade. What? Kill everyone.
We can go all night.
Dang. Should have chosen Mio for less multiplier on attacker. We have to break him. We will be able to do the order supporter at least. Yeah, we have a bunch of chance to break. Can't start with Taiwan. Oh, Mio. Love to topple, but nope. Can't do that. Means... Letters. Nice down. At least this way, I can base and burst ASAP. Oh, very weak to attack. I think I stepped out at the right time. That was very, very, very dangerous. What do I want to do first? Just make it unblockable. I think that's more annoying. Break. Let's heal. on that end. Hang on. Vulcan. Maybe I should have gone the other direction. Doesn't really matter. Next chain attack, he dies. Yippee! Sure to step away when he does his stuff. Run away, run away. Oh, you're done. Scary. 8 people in. One more. Fine, because I'm gonna get a non-healer back guaranteed. Trouble you gave me, I'm gonna keep going.
Let's bring it home.
Well, not really, I guess. This is only my second try. Like, actually trying to min-max, you know, helps, I guess. With Mio, because she gets harder. Hopefully no phase 3.
You forever. Those words back then were the truth. It's what she really wished for.
Yes, that's right. I wasn't mistaken. When I tried to give her eternity, that was the correct choice. And you ruined it!
Because you've changed! You still don't understand. You were together so long. How can you not get it? She wanted you to go back to the name Noah. She wanted you to call her by the name Mio.
Why? Why are you the ones who get to stand there together in this world, edge to bleeding edge filled with sorrow?
Perhaps we just got lucky.
Got lucky?
Trace it to chance encounters. I've met so many people. Lance, Yuni, Tion, Senna, Riku and Manana. My friends have been invaluable. And of course, I met Mio too. There's a very small difference between you and me. If I had been in your shoes, I'm sure I would have chosen the same.
You would you?
Yeah. But not anymore. Mio and my friends. And not just them, but the other Mio. And the other me. Every person I have met has shaped me and changed who I am. Thanks to them, I can choose the future.
Even if you do succeed at returning the world to its original form, there's no guarantee you'll live long enough to enjoy it. What about that? Do you still intend to persist regardless?
Yeah, we will. We'll fight our way out of these 10 years. That's all.
En, you were just like us once. An Ouroboros, fighting for the future. But one day, you gave up on it. And made the choice to protect the now. But you know, that's okay too. To protect, and to endure. They're shapes a wish can take. And I knew exactly what that meant.
Mio.
Won't you come with us? You could try to move forwards again.
After so long.
It's what you both wanted, right? Well then, easy choice.
Oh, just like Mio. Orobius.
What in the...
He vanished.
What exactly does this mean? Noah?
Is he dead or what?
No. He's fine.
Fine in what sense?
For now, let's do what we came for.
Yeah, she's been up there for at least 1,000 years. What happens if you free her? Oh.
I had a long dream. A very, very long dream. In my dream, youths were fighting. And as many times as they fell, they always got back up again. A dream of young people simply trying to survive.
Majesty.
Noah, correct? I have been watching you. All this time, through the eyes of my simulacrum.
Mm-hmm.
Well done making it here.
The Queen of Agnus is already free. Now you are too. And now, that leaves only him.
You mean Zed?
Yes.
About Zed, he is not a person, but a concept.
Concept?
Everyone can feel uncertain, frightened. These feelings, coagulated, and then given a human form, or Zed. Unlike those people who are granted a Mobius body, he is a true Mobius.
Sounds ominous.
So he's not even an individual?
He is, and he isn't. There is some Mobius within you, too. But perhaps you've realized that. Your Ionios lies in frozen time, born from the Mobius wish that chose the endless now.
So then, both us and the world, everything that exists, it's all false.
Everything that exists is reality. Present lives. And future ones. Mobius aside, the wills of countless people persist inside of Origin. Mm-hmm. The sword of the end you carry, and Ouroboros, they take their shape from these thoughts. Protect the now, or carve a path to the future, the wielder decides.
Rocky 7.
The future is undeniable, but you must realize your own. I've seen what you've done. You can do this too.
Can we get her out of here?
Very well. There remains but one more thing I have to say to you. Noah. Mio. Lance. Senna. Tyon. Uni. This world is yours.
She is so much more queenly than Nia.
Further below this point lies the nucleus of Origin. You will find Zed there. I shall return to the castle and free the soldiers from the Flame Clock's bondage. Otherwise, their lives will only feed Zed's power.
Nice thinking, Your Majesty. Counting on you.
Will you need an escort?
I would think not. Might you have forgotten who I am?
Water, the source of our life.
What are you?
Whoa, awesome. All right. This will be the last battle. We're all gonna make it through this. I promise.
Yeah. This new world sounds like a blast. There's no way we can lose. We're strong now. Just look how far we've come together.
The world is in our hands.
Right. Let's grab it and hold tight.
Really?
What a sight. The world's fighting together. If you told me I'd live to see it, I'd have never believed it.
The time has come for the city to mobilize! Keves, Agnus, support them all! Gilgamesh, deploy!
different ship. Something's not right.
Is ultimately defense. Only destroy weapons on the outer rim. Noah and the others are heading for the core. Leave the middle intact.
Screw that up, and we can't restore the world, right? Roger, Wilco!
Just in case.
Just well, part of the protocol.
I guess level 70 is about right for final boss. Xenoblade 2. Malice was 70-ish. I think. Xenoblade 1. What level was Sansa? 75, 80-ish, I think. Okay.
Topographical info update.
No, I don't think so, because maybe but it feels like a finale.
Actually getting to meet both queens. Isn't this crazy, Mimi?
Too true, Sana. Just a few months ago, it'd have been unimaginable. Leave it to me.
Both queens,
on you
yeah.
Go. Oh, this'll be over like that. Stay alert and alive.
Yeah,
enemy's broken away from me.
Out of order.
So bring it.
Thanks for the support.
Bring her right now.
Look at that! More friends than me!
No! Enemies broken away from me!
Eat this!
I don't hear them! So free!
Cheers, you'll get control them!
No!
Quick move!
Now I see you beat!
Things are picking up!
Time to win!
Oh, I don't fear them! So free!
Perfect time! The heat is up!
Now we're just gonna see! Control them!
Sure.
Still.
Now that I think about it, I think the level's about right for final dungeon, yeah. It just feels weird because it's only chapter 7.
Keep it up, Mio! Ready to attack! Enemy's broken away from me! means there were no holes in my strategy.
Anyone feel like taking a break?
Can we clean?
I'm gonna put my feet up if you don't mind.
Huh. There we go.
How grateful to Zed that he would leave these things for us to you know, rest in. Dun, dun, dun.
All finished.
Gotta note this all down.
Okay, ladies and gents, we're leaving.
This is our first time here, isn't it?
So many of the mantis.
This one means business.
Hang on. Ladder? Whoa, big boy. Okay.
What kind of place is this?
If this really is the final portion
guys,
of the
ready to fight.
Game, then I'll probably stop before the final boss notification. And finish up the side quest that I have.
See those huge doors down below? Let's see if we can get to them.
Thank you for letting me know what you're thinking.
Something so valuable here.
Not to worry, just stick to the plan.
Is probably this trigger to open the door. Yeah, it totally feels like a final dungeon type of deal. Ah, I think this was sideways before. I think. This navigation thing is a godsend. A lot of people would probably be lost here without it.
Guys, get ready to fight.
Me included.
Oh man, this is fun!
Wow, look at this.
It's doing really better. Ouch. Hangar. The levels are going up. This is kind of scary.
Guys, get ready to fight.
Why stop us now? I can face them away because by the rumor, they have WWE. I'm gonna save my chance back for the next wave. More waves, maybe? Oh, just saved it.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Oh.
Bunch of scraps. More?
Fuck's sake! There's no end to him!
Well, we are in the ringer here.
I had accounted for this, but these numbers...
I know. But it's the only way.
Right. The call shouldn't be too far now. Come on, hang in there.
Oh, good. Looks like we managed not to hit you.
Monica!
We've been trying to aim for the highest energy signatures. Score one for us.
Good call!
Yeah, it's a Faranus, basically.
You're not going back!
Hmm? Well, you know, I got curious and wanted to see the face of our real enemy with my own eyes. So, here I am.
Gondor? Is this how we can use you in the party now?
I thought I'd drop by, since the attacks wouldn't let up. And what do I see but you dags having a picnic? Gondor! The Queen?
We got her out safely. It's just us and Zed, our real enemy, finally.
Right on. Then you won't mind a little company.
What are you coming for?
What for? Well, you know, the head honcho's bigging it up in there, ain't he? I got curious. Gotta see the big bad with my own eyes, right? Huh? You want to clue me in on the joke?
Sorry. Deja vu. Or something like that.
Huh?
Thank you. Thanks to you. Now I can say definitively, there are things in this world... we must protect.
This is how we can have them in our party now. Okay. Now it's making it feel more like
a rare
final
thing?
Dungeon place.
Everyone's lending us their strength. It's all riding on us. Enemy reinforcements!
Purple to pink. Why? Is there a difference between the two? Maybe yes.
It's another thing to see it for yourself, mm-hmm. Eh?
Yeah, they're all pink now.
Not to worry, just stick to the plan.
No, we can't. Another campfire. Yeah. Higher concentration of energy. Pink.
It's another thing to see it
for yourself,
tower.
Right? Defense for what?
Hey, this one means business.
Terrifying.
Guess I'll show you what I'm all about.
No, Shara. I'm actually kind of surprised that we are at basically level parity right now. This is a big jump in levels. India. Yeah, it doesn't say final chapter. It feels weird.
Oh, you think you can take me up?
Suddenly had sudden Ego flashback where we thought Ego was a final boss. Nah. X and Y? Hmm?
Look at all you roaches scurrying out of the woodwork. You've got some guts, Ouroboros. X.
You want Zed, right? Well, you can't have him.
You still think you're calling the shots here? I'll prove you wrong. Once and for all!
Oh, last time we fought, yeah, she was still in her console form. Okay, that is. She has a very, very high enraged threshold. Balloon, I'm going to chain.
No escape.
Mio. Very weak to attack. Which is fine. She's going to rage, so I have to curse. Combo right away. So X and Y were people-ish. And why were people? Is this? I like it. Oh my goodness. Again. Oh. Church of the Pion. That's fine.
Any last words? Come on now!
Don't touch me!
Noah, Shara, Soul, Ramsey.
Do you think this plan might work?
Observe my structure. Observe my structure. I'll make it.
Down. Time for the
big one.
And smack it. For her.
Again. You won't get away.
Mm-hmm.
Just give me the word.
Not much.
Any last words? And a walk all over you. You know the drill.
You can come for me. Domination.
Can range it, okay.
Give it up!
Don't get too excited!
Let me give you a test! Give it up!
Why you have to fight? You can do it! No escape!
No escape!
You can do it! Real! I don't believe it!
Don't get up! Let me give you a test!
I know you've got more in you, Leo. I'll do it!
And then we have two for the next. Oh shit, moment.
You won't get the
one. Well, then. Quit being an idiot. Stay back.
Stick to us.
Mio, don't joke. I don't believe that.
Hello.
About this.
couple. Should be fine. Fine. Press down. Nice. For big damage. Yes, I am. Looks good. Let's start with you. Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. The other way around would have overcapped. Well, that's better. First.
How about this?
Face down, please.
Just one.
Thank you. Yeah, hit the break again. Possibly? Nope. Fine. He's done in the next few seconds. Boom. Riddance. Maybe this is the final. Hey, whatever. Either way, it's fun.